Italian troops take over from the British in Italian Somaliland. Thus begins, under United Nations rule, their reconquest of what was once the pride of Italy's colonial empire. Beating the African monsoon by barely a week, the Italians are commanded by General Arturo Ferra. On the balcony of Government House, General Sir Arthur Dowler completes the transfer of power. Occupied in a lightning campaign by British forces under General Sir Alan Cunningham, Somaliland is Italian again after 9 years of British military rule. As the East Surreys and the Border Regiment depart, the interest of 1 million Somalis is back again in the hands of the new Italian Republic.